Yes. You're welcome to my temple. Yeah. There is no problem that has entered here that has left. Be it diseases, sickness, even financial problems. God has anointed me and he has given me a very corrosive oil. Yes. That can solve any problem. That can kill any problem. Okay, so now you see, I need you to tell me what your problem is.
Prophet, we have Cruella divorce. Cruella divorce.
For once, okay. Be serious now. Be serious. Why are you trying to confuse this prophet? Prophet, please don't mind this my stupid brother. He has a lot of problems. That is why one of them has like, just affected him. Please, we are just coming back from the hospital. When the doctor said that both of us we have COVID 19.
COVID 19.
Yes.
COVID 19.
You mean you have coronavirus?
Yes.
Yes.
You have coronavirus.
Yes.
This girl is not okay, man. Bring coronavirus to my temple. You want me to be infected? And if I get infected, the government will hear about it. And I'll be isolated. The next thing, the temple will stop collecting tithes and offering. And even seed. Oh God, these boys will not kill me. How would I feed my family? It is not me people who give coronavirus.
Please, prophet.
Please, use your corrosive anointing oil. Please, we are dying.
I don't have any corrosive anointing oil to give you people now. I don't have any corrosive anointing oil.
Prophet, do you know how many people who will love you if you heal us?
Yes.
With us, in fact.
I don't want anybody to love me. See, I don't have now. It's not me. It is not me. Now you people will get me.